So earlier this morning, I built this Lego Wii-Doo creation, and it's basically a spinning top thingy-majig, and how it gets it spinning is this is the main cord. So if you connect this motor to this, it spins this with all these gears. And so it connects to the computer, you program it, and it turns out to be like this. It's cool, but if you turn on the program, then do this, it goes back and forth, like this. And then it just repeats itself 20 times.
Mm-hmm.
So then you let go and it's spinning.
Cool.
So that's what I built today.
Good job.